And now Khabib jumps the fence.
No.
And he's going right at Dylan Danis. Mayhem. And now one of Nurmagomedov's teammates throws a right hand at Conor. All hell has broken loose.
It was really more of a neck crank than it was even a choke. If you look at it, he's not even under the chin. And Conor forced the tap.